All the methods in this video apply to Windows 10 and 11. Way 1. Pressing specific keys. The easiest and most common method to open BIOS in Windows 11 is to press a certain key on your keyboard when starting your computer. You can also use this method even if the OS doesn't load. However, you may find the key to enter BIOS on Windows 11 varies from manufacturers. You can pause and see the common keys below. Also, you can visit the official website of your computer brand to double-check and get detailed guidance on entering BIOS in Windows 11. Way 2. Enter settings. If your Windows 11 is opening, you can enter settings to get to BIOS on Windows 11 without having to restart. In the Settings main window, click Recovery. In Windows 10, please go to Update and Security. Click on Recovery in the left panel, locate Advanced Startup, and click Restart Now. Once the Boot Options window appears, click Troubleshoot. Choose Advanced Options. Click on UEFI Firmware Settings from the list. Choose Restart to access UEFI BIOS. Way 3. Windows Terminal. Search for Windows Terminal. Then click the app in the search results. In Windows Terminal, input the following command and press Enter. This command functions in both PowerShell and Command Prompt. Upon reaching the Choose an Option screen, repeat the methods above to restart PC. Way 4. Shift Restart. Move your mouse over the power icon, then hold down Shift and left-click Restart. Similar to the above methods, go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, UEFI Firmware Settings in the Advanced Boot menu, then click Restart once more. The BIOS will load on your PC. After you finish making all the changes you want, your PC will restart normally. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.